Hello, everyone. My name is Esteban Freidel, and I'm a scientist working for the Integrated Bioprocessing Group of the DSM Biotechnology Center. Today, I will ignite your curiosity on the subject of advanced transfer phenomena, placed in the context of chromatography, a technology widely applied for the purification of target molecules from complex mixtures. In DSM, this is a technology that we use for the purification of vitamins, enzymes, and other valuable molecules. Let's move on to the subject matter. In this schematic representation, the mass transport and transfer mechanisms taking place in a chromatography column like this one are being shown. Zooming in into a particle, four distinct phases are present. The bulk phase, presented in blue, the liquid film phase, the pore phase, and the solid phase. The target molecule green spheres will go from the bulk all the way to the solid as it moves down the column. All mathematical expressions here presented have been developed over the years, and they accurately represent the experimental system. When I was in your shoes, I had difficulty seeing the application of models to understand the physical world. Through the years, however, I got to learn that without them, it is difficult to unravel the workings of a system. And I discovered that there is thrill when one digs deeper into the data using them. In the subject of advanced transfer phenomena, models are indispensable tools. To remove their abstraction, always look to link them with the experimental setups used to validate them. The experimental setup will bring you closer to the application. At DSM, we use these models to scale up and design our purification applications. Finally, remember to stay curious, and in the words of the great Richard Feynman, explore the world. Nearly everything is really interesting if you go into it deeply enough. Enjoy your journey.